Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu reports, Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came close the water stall and asked for water. Hazrat Abbas radiyallahu anhu said, O Fazl, go to your mother and fetch water for Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam from her. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Give me water to drink. He said, O Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they put their hands in it. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam again said, Give me water to drink. So he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam drank from that water, then proceeded towards Zamzam, and there the people were drinking and serving others the water to drink. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Carry on, you are doing a good deed. Then he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, If I had not been afraid of your dominance, I would have also dismounted and put the rope over it. And he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam pointed to his shoulder. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1635.